center that. Dope you trying to stack. Send it up to God, I guarantee send it back. Multiply by 100 times, y'all remember that. It's just a little jewel to get the monkey off your back. Sing it out. Valley, through the loneliest alley, never give up, press on through the storm. Weeping man door for the night seem long, but if you stand strong, joy cometh in the morn. And it go on and on and on and on and on. And I know it feels like your back's to the wall, when you're sitting in the crib and you don't know who to call. Hanging on a tight rope, fingers slipping off. You ain't by yourself, dog, we all been lost. Stay on your course, carry your cross. Ain't no stopping, got to keep it popping. You want it, you can get it, believe me, the king did it. Nothing gonna hold you back, there's no limit. I'm sent to bring truth to rap, not gimmicks. And I'm not finished, man, listen. Here's the moral to the thesis, y'all cats need Jesus. Then put your life back together, pick up the pieces. Word to the masses, I heard God asses for less fake rappers and more real pastors. From hereafter.
That was LL Cool J featuring Mary Mary. We are going to make it. LL Cool J, a.k.a. James Todd Smith, is a very busy man who has taken a long break from his rap career to focus on other things, like his role on NCIS Los Angeles, which I love, and his new website, boomdizzle.com. Boom Dizzle Networks integrates patent collaboration technology with innovative digital marketing to change how music is recorded, distributed, and shared all over the world. You can check out independent artists from all over the world. It has an online real-time studio in which you can record music with anyone. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool website. I checked it out over the weekend. And I think it's great for any upcoming artists. And it's a great way, another great way to get discovered. It's kind of like Facebook and LinkedIn, a mixture. Time right now is 7:19. I'm Kay Masai. Coming up is Community Corner. Chaka Khan, keep your head up on Smooth, KABS.
When your heart is free, it's easy to make a decision. When your head is clear, you know you have good judgment. But when your life is turning topsy-turvy,
was Chaka Khan, who recently won temporary custody of her 10-year-old granddaughter because the child's parents are drug addicts. Good for her, good for her. I bet she's a fun grandmother. I wonder, does she sing in the kitchen when she's cooking breakfast? Just wonder. Matter of fact, I wonder if she's a good cook. She looks like she could be. It's time for a community corner. Let's see what's going on in your community. In Arlington, drive-in prayer time, October 26th, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. at the Trinity United Methodist Church. In Dallas, ministry conference, October 28th, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. at the Dallas Convention Center. Women's conference and celebration, October 28th through the 29th at Friendship West Baptist Church. In Fort Worth, the Fort Worth NAACP Freedom Fund Banquet, October 28th, 7 p.m. at Will Rogers Memorial Center. I'm Kay Masai, and that is your community update. If you have something going on in your community that you would like to share, just email me that information to masai2010@yahoo.com, M-A-A-S-A-I 2010 at yahoo.com by Friday of every week. Check out the World of Swag Ray to the Von every Tuesday at 3 p.m. and Thursday at 4 p.m. He's a very, very smooth brother. I think he writes poetry or something. I don't know. He's a jack of all trades. Up next is Brian McKnight. Find Myself and You on Smooth KABS.
Just what to do. And baby, I